What up, y'all? It's the Kid Fort Worth, Fabian Bitboss Fable. I'm back with a reaction for the channel, man. I'm actually doing a reaction to Pink, Hopelessly Devoted to You, Olivia Newton-John tribute, live from the 2022 American Music Awards. So I've been doing several reactions from the 2022 American Music Awards. I did Glorilla and Cardi B Tomorrow 2 performance. I just actually did a little sneak peek look into the canceled performance from Chris Brown's Michael Jackson tribute. I guess what else should I react to, man? What are y'all overall thoughts on the AMAs? How was it? Comment down below, man. If you're new to the channel, subscribe. Turn on notifications so you're notified when I'm posting at all times. Peace, love to everybody who's been rocking with the channel. Check out the playlist page to get familiar with all the different forms of content I upload on the channel, man. With that being said, if you have recommendations, comment them down below. Let's go ahead and hop right into the video without wasting any more additional time, man. Let's get right into it, though. Feel me? Pink. I ain't heard or listened to Pink in years, brother. Y'all right.
Guess mine's not the first heartbroken. My eyes not the first to cry, not the first to know, there's just no getting over you. You know I'm just a fool who's willing to sit around and wait for you.
Man, R.P. Owen J., unexpected, man. I ain't gonna lie. Obviously, we knew she was dealing with cancer, right? But when she had passed, I was surprised. And I was honestly more surprised because it seemed like a lot of outlets hadn't really picked up the news, because the way I had found out was basically just scrolling through my YouTube timeline. But I've spent a lot of time, you know, dedicating reaction time to Owen J. And, you know, check out my Olivia Newton-John playlist. I'll link to that in the description as well as pin it in the comment section down below. But R.P. Olivia Newton-John, and you know, it's definitely sad, but you know, I'm definitely glad I did this tribute. Didn't expect this, so definitely this is solid to see. Shout out to Pink for doing this as well. You know, put all my eggs in one basket like that, though. That's a huge step. That's a steep step to take, right? I mean, those are some strong words. But I guess that's when you are falling head over heels and you truly in love with somebody, you hopelessly devoted regardless, you know? Spick or span. Right or wrong. The good or bad. To you, yeah. That's when you start to get the chills, though. Then be like, Pink did that, man. You got to give Pink her flowers for that one, man. R.P. Owen J. Shout out to Pink for that that tribute, man. At least they ain't shut down this tribute like they shut down Chris Brown's Michael Jackson tribute. You know, this one was solid, man. Shout out to Pink for doing that. R.P. Owen J. You know, definitely check out my Owen J. playlist. I've done several reactions to Olivia Newton-John. If there's additional songs or recommendations you have that I should be checking out, put them down in the comment section below. Definitely request those, and I'll get around to reacting to those, man. So, hey, peace, love, prosperity. Prayers out to everybody, man. Keep maintaining, keep gaining. God bless. We'll see you guys in the next video, man. We out.